Okay guys, before starting the video, I would like to tell you that I have used this kit for more than 7 to 8 paintings, so you can trust me for the next 7 minutes and continue watching the video. Now let's quickly dive into the video and see what the packet promises and what we get. So the Camel Fluid Acrylic Kit has ready to pour colors including a canvas of 8x8 and an apron to protect your clothes. This DIY kit is available to us in 3 different series. The Aqua one, this is my favorite. The Sunset one, and the last one is the Monochrome one. Now let's look onto the packaging of this kit. This is what it looks like from the front, and on the back side it has all this information of what is fluid art and its technique. You can either follow this instruction or watch a YouTube tutorial on how to do the acrylic pour in detail. So now let's open the packet and see what's inside it. It has a Ziploc package. These are the colors from the Aqua series. This is the 478 white. This is the 425 turquoise blue. 239 light blue. 351 Persian blue. Now I'll show you a close-up of what the bottle looks like. The bottle says it is of 25 ml and it says it has a pouring consistency. Guys, if you're wondering what a pouring consistency is, then let me tell you that for acrylic pour technique, we need a pouring medium. Okay, it is used to improve the consistency of the colors while making the fluid to create a smooth glossy finish without fading or cracking. Now this picture here shows what a paint would look like when you apply with or without a pouring medium. I don't want this video to be too long, so I'm not going into the detail of it. Because anyway, for this kit you don't have to worry about it. All these colors are already in the right consistency and ready to pour, which makes it even more easier to use. Next, this bottle says brilliant vibrancy. From my experience, I totally agree to this. At the end, you will also see a small clip on how it looks on the canvas. Now coming to the Sunset series, here we have the 283 orange, the 262 crimson red, the 023 brilliant purple, and 356 purple. These are the 4 colors of the Sunset series. But I personally feel they could have included a yellow too, because I miss that color. This is a monochrome series. Here we have the 478 white, the 262 metallic silver, the 016 black, this bottle is almost over, the 251 metallic gold. What attracted me most for this series was the metallic colors. Next, we'll talk about the apron. To be frank guys, I was a bit disappointed only for this, because I expected the material to be of fabric, but it's of this plastic sheet. Maybe it was too much to expect for 250 rupees. Anyways, I didn't use it because I don't mind the colors falling on my clothes, but if you're concerned about it, then do use it, because the packet says the colors are permanent. This is the 8-inch square canvas that we get. I really like the quality of the canvas. I'm sorry I've used this, I couldn't show you the original one, but it was so well primed guys, and the thickness is really good. Let me compare it to the Homestep one, which I had ordered for 275 rupees. It was a pack of 4. So this is the Homestep one. You can compare the thickness guys. It is really thin. Maybe it was because it was of 275 rupees, but see the quality. This is a small tutorial video on how I use this kit, and here I'm using a different canvas, not the one from the Camel kit. If you're wondering where to get this from, then I bought this from Flipkart, because all these 3 were available together in Flipkart, and it cost me around 860 rupees. It was actually of 750 rupees, but 114 I had to pay for the delivery, which I regret now. But you can get it in a lot cheaper price in Amazon, although it was not available when I was ordering it. That's why I had to order it from Flipkart. As you can see here, I have used the black and white color from the monochrome series to cover the canvas in this way. If you are someone who is interested in fluid art, then you can go for this kit to start off with. Here I'm using the turquoise blue from the Aqua series. There are other starter kit too from Brusto and Fabicryl. The Brusto one is a bit on the higher range side, and plus you also need to buy the pouring medium separately for this. This is the Fabicryl fluid acrylic pouring DIY kit. This is also an affordable one. You get the pouring medium and the color separately, and also a silicone oil for this, but you don't get a canvas here. It's okay, but you can buy it separately. I also have the Fabicryl one, but if you want a detailed tutorial on it or a review on it, then do comment on the comment section down below and let me know. Here I've used the golden from the monochrome, and this is the bright pink from the sunset series. I'm just layering the colors one over another so that I can blow it off. So this is how it finally looks. You can see how vibrant the colors are, how glossy the finish is. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if I missed out something, do let me know. Thank you for watching.